Different kind of symbols. In Tekla structures, we have different kind of symbols like in everywhere in the world. But there are some symbols that we want to show also in Tekla drawings. There are two kind of different methods. There are Windows characters and the Tekla graphical symbols. Which kind of method you are using? Do you know which kind of pros and cons each method has? This is the topic I would like to talk to you about today. What pros and cons are each other each method has, and maybe there comes out which method would be better for you to use. So stay with us. Hello, my name is Teen Dudak. I am from TS Guide, and my superpower is to help you with Tekla structures to make it more efficient and minimize project mistakes. This is something that goes to the mistakes part, today's topic about symbols. Actually, you can do everything right, but if they don't come right on the drawing, then it's wrong, no matter you did right. So, which kind of method to use? The first method is Windows characters. The characters you can find really easily. Just go find from the Windows search, Windows character map, and you can find there are all kind of different characters, and each character has the combination. The combination works like this. You go to the Tekla structures, put your part mark, for example, add there a text, and the text, make sure you have the num lock on, and then type, hold down the left alt key and type the number combination. Then comes this symbol to your Tekla drawing. Easy as that. But the problem will come when in your country there are different kind of languages. Like in my country they use the Estonian language, then they use Russian language, and many of them are using English language. So different kind of languages, and then they change, each user can change their their computer language settings. So, and sometimes if you look, each language can have different combination for different symbols. What this means? It means that if I do with one language setting, for example, diameter symbol with, for example, Estonian language settings of my Windows, and then somebody else comes with English or Russian language settings to do the same drawing, continue, then this symbol can change for something differently. So, can mess up. If there are different kind of language settings, this problem can come up. If there is case that can happen, this kind of like error, then I recommend not to use this kind of system of using character Windows characters. If there is only one language and everybody using the same language, Windows language settings, or the like localization configuration, whatever, then I think you can use these characters also, Windows characters. So go on and try out. The second option is to use Tekla graphical symbols. How it works? Tekla has themselves already some symbols done, and you can use the Tekla symbol editor or something like this to modify them or create your own symbols. Basically, these symbol files are inside some file. There are multiple symbols. In drawing view, you put the part mark and then choose symbol. First, you choose from what file you want the symbols, and then which symbol from there you want. Each symbol has the number from 1 to something, something, something. So the file and what number of the symbol you want to use there. It sounds really good, and in most cases it is good. But the problem will come if you have your own custom symbols, and this symbol file is I don't know where. Or at least you know, but Tekla don't know. If Tekla don't find this symbol file, then you are quite... So, in this case, it's good option to use this symbol file method, But keep in mind that the symbol file, especially if you have the custom symbols, then every user Tekla needs to know where is the symbol file and find its symbol file easily. So I recommend to keep this symbol file with each Tekla model. And then let Tekla search this symbol file from this model. Why to keep files in Tekla model, not somewhere else? Look my other tips and tricks where to keep your files. With Tekla template model or with film folder or somewhere else. I hope it got clear for you how or what kind of like these symbol different methods work and what kind of system you would or should prefer. And maybe change your system, maybe continue as you have worked, but at least you know how it works. If you have any question, then let me know. Otherwise, if you like this video, then go down, hit the subscribe button, go see the description where we have different links where to find this information. We have PDF format, this all information there that you can take in your office, print out, and also look for our other articles. So meanwhile, weehaw! See you next time.